Hi, I'm Jimmy. Welcome to the module, there's an API for that. In this module, you'll look at how to build applications with managed services. So far in this course, you've learned what GCP is and why you should have a solid platform before beginning a GCP transfer. You've also learned how GCP supports the building of apps and the different storage and database options in GCP. Now, you'll learn about REST APIs, the services that are available to help you manage your APIs, and how Cloud PubSub works. The objective of this module is to review the different application managed service options in the cloud. To achieve this goal, you'll need to meet the following learning objectives. Discuss the purpose of APIs. Explain the format of a REST API. Compare and contrast the Cloud Endpoints and Apigee API managed services. Identify the use case for a managed messaging service. And discuss how Cloud PubSub is used as a managed messaging service. These are the topics that make up the module. You'll begin by learning about the purpose of APIs and discuss REST APIs specifically, which are currently the most popular style for services. You'll explore Cloud Endpoints, which is a distributed API management system, before completing a hands-on lab where you'll deploy a sample API with Cloud Endpoints. The next topic looks at Apigee Edge, which is a platform for developing and managing API proxies. You'll then learn about the use case for managed services, followed by Cloud PubSub, which is Google's managed message system. Next, in this lab, you'll publish messages with Cloud PubSub using the Python client library. You'll end with a short quiz and a quick recap of all the topics you've learned, which will take you to the end of this module.